pretend to be hot girls. Great bands.
It wasn't on fun. They called it the world's largest British rock festival.
Yeah, because it was a convention for English geologists.
Okay, yes. Maybe we did just drive 2 days for some bored
to be hot girls.
It's because I didn't actually read past the first paragraph of the website. But we did get some cool freaks
and geologists. Look, I've seen it. It's a pine to be hot girl.
No, look.
Geologists.